If you want to use a video with MKV format in Premiere Pro, you'll see this error. To change a video format, right-click on it, go to Open With, and choose Movies and TV. Click on Pencil tool and open Trim. Make a small change on video duration to make it editable. Click on Save As and type down any format you want for the video. Now wait for the process to get completed. As you can see, the new file is accessible, and you can move it to Premiere Pro.